I was auditing a college course recently, and the professor decided to test some students. And he pointed at a student and said, "Name two pronouns." And the student looked up surprised and replied, "Who, me?" Coffee.